commander-in-chief who will lead us to victory in this war.
Very interesting.